So I'm currently in the driveway waiting for Chelsea to come outside, but I got up and got ready, and it's currently Thursday, I think. Yes, it's Thursday, and it's June 1st, so that's really fun. So yesterday was like my technical last day at school. So I know I did my last week, but it was like my last full week, because yesterday was like my last week, last day. Oh my God. Anyways, so I got up and got ready, and then I just picked up Aiden and dropped him off because he's playing pickleball with some of his friends, and I had to give the rackets and everything, whatever. And now Chelsea and I are gonna go to Starbucks and get some breakfast, and I have a nail appointment at 11:30, and it's currently 10. So yeah, I'm waiting for her to come get in the car. I don't know what she's doing, but yeah. So my son was gonna vlog this past weekend, like, of my recital, but to be honest, I didn't, obviously, because Friday I did nothing. Like, I literally left the house one time. There was no point in anything. And then Saturday would have just been the exact same thing that you'd seen in the week of my life, but less footage because I was really nervous and had even less time to do stuff. And then Sunday, Aiden came over. So, I mean, we didn't do anything. We just sat there on our phones and whatever. So, you know, there's nothing really to, like, film. So I just decided that I was gonna not film and then wait until after school ended for kind of like a first summer-ish vlog. I mean, I still have to graduate, remember? I have my graduation next Thursday, a week from today, actually. But yeah. So yeah, that's all. I just wanted to intro the video. And yeah, it's gonna be a fun day today. I'm really excited. And it's gonna be a fun weekend. And I'm gonna vlog today through like the whole weekend, I think. So yeah, that's all. Okay, so I just got out of my nail appointment. I'm still in the parking lot, but I got these. They're super cute. And then I also went to Food Lion because my new obsession is these cupcake goldfish, because my dance little sister got them for me for the recital. And I ate them in non-festive. So then I went to Food Lion and I got two bags of those and some of the s'mores ones because they're so good. And I couldn't find them anywhere else. This morning I went to Walgreens and Dollar General, didn't have them. My mom went to Lowe's Foods, didn't have them. So Food Lion for the win. Anyways, that's all. Okay, hey everybody. It's been a while since I updated y'all. But it's 7:30 now. Marianne is here. Hello.
Ew, what is this lighting?
Anyways, we ate dinner and watched some old YouTube videos. That's great. Had different stuff though. She got Chick-fil-A and I got a chicken quesadilla from the food truck downtown. And now we're gonna go to the grocery store and get some stuff because we're gonna make some cake pops and it's gonna be really fun. So we can do a baking segment. Cooking with Marianna and Tori coming up soon. Stay tuned. Alright, hey. Alright.
Oh my God.
Hey guys, we're back from the grocery store. We have our hair up because we're about to be chefing it up. But we want to do a grocery store haul for us. You're gonna hold up some stuff.
So we got some sprinkles.
Skewers. We don't know what people put like cake pops on, so we just got some skewers. We got some white chocolate. You can't see my head. White chocolate.
Some candy melts and brown and pink.
And then lastly, we got waffle cones and a cake for two. We didn't call it that. That's what it scanned as. Yeah. So basically we're making, I'll put a picture, like a screenshot of the TikTok here. And we're making some ice cream cone looking cake pops, and they're gonna be really cute and fun. So yeah,
nice and summery.
We're gonna get started. Okay. First step,
cake. Okay.
Like in the bottom.
Oops.
Whoops.
If you drop the whole cake.
We have to go back and get another cake for two. This is the last white vanilla cake for two. Yum!
I was start punching it. I don't know what to do.
My nail's gonna get all crumbly.
Microwave safe. Yeah.
Oh. Pretty good. This could be wrong, but we're gonna hope it's not. Whoops. Ow! And I
as you're talking, I'll start thinking. All the details start sinking. But I don't care about that right now. Spend the summer in this beach house. Cause I was right to play my part.
You let us know. Wait, they smell like legit.
Bye guys, it is now 9:31 and our cake pops have been in the fridge for, I don't really know what time it was when I last left you, but they've been in the fridge since then and we haven't touched them, so hopefully they're doing pretty good. So we're gonna wash our hands and we're gonna get in. So we cut the stick, which y'all saw. And now we're gonna stick them and then put the cake pops in the white chocolate. Show you guys my damage. So basically I need the table. I'm laying here and I have a big egg on my leg. Can you see the egg?
Oh,
it looks really bad in that light. Wow. It does. Okay.
Uh-huh.
Alright, guys, we're back. So they look pretty good.
Yay!
So what we're gonna do is we're gonna go ahead and dip them in our melted white chocolate. Can you see that? Okay, good. And then we're gonna put them back in the fridge for a long time so they can be themselves. Let's do it.
Oh,
we're vlogging. Chelsea just got home from Cannon's house.
Yeah.
Who guessed?
Me. I did.
So we didn't have a stick or anything to put them in, but. I mean, that's a K-pop. That's a K-pop. So they work. We just have to cover the rest of them in white chocolate because we ran out. So we have to go to the stove. This. So some of them are better than others. For instance, the one I just showed you.
Why is this one broken like this?
It's better than that. Perf. Okay. Get our milk cones. So they're over there. They're fixing the K-pops. They're going to melt some chocolate. I have got to figure out how I'm going to chop a waffle cone.
Memorize in my heart. I keep losing to a moment where I'm with you.
Alright guys, update. These are our little chopped cones. We're also have to get holes in the bottom, but I'll worry about that later. And these are our cake pops. And this is our mess. This is our melted white chocolate that we haven't used because we got too much. And there's my dog. Well, guys, turns out they were harder to make than we had originally expected. They're okay. It's very moist cake.
Mm-hmm.
Probably because we mixed a pre-made cake. Lesson learned: next time we just need to bake our own cake and do it from the bat. And also probably find the directions for how to cool it and such.
Oh, so
it's okay. Anyways, we're not posting them because they're not even constructed. But it was fun. We had a good time.
Yeah.
All right, guys. So I spontaneously decided to start decorating my grad cap because our capping ceremony is Sunday. And I don't have another time that I'm going to be able to do it.
So we're doing it now.
So I'm in the corner. Marion's going to help me. But I'm trying to get this little thingy off, like the little circle in the middle. And I can't figure it out. I also have the hiccups, but I can't figure it out. So I don't know what I'm going to do about that. But we'll see. Okay, good morning. I think the last time I updated you was right when we had just started decorating our grad caps. We finished those. I don't really know if I love it or not. I'll show you the finished product when I get home. But anyways, Chelsea and I, there's Chelsea. We're just driving around right now. We went to Starbucks to get breakfast. And yeah, it's 12:22. We woke up late today, but it's okay because we didn't go to sleep till like 3:30. It was rough. Anyways, but yeah, we don't have any plans today except for Josie's grad party at Rockingham Lake, which is going to be really fun. I'm excited. So yeah. All right, ladies and gents, it's been a while, but it's now 4:25. Mariana came back. I've just been chilling. I got ready, did my makeup, and I put on my swimsuit. for Josie's grad party. That's Chelsea.
I love to hear your crazy theories about conspiracies on TV. I know the truth and it's so simple.
Okay guys, I look really bad, but we just got back from Josie's grad party. It's 7:55. It was really fun, we had a good time. And now we're gonna have a little fun family grill out with Miss Mary. And it's gonna be really fun. We're making hot dogs and it's gonna be a great little night. I'm very excited about it. Those are the clothes I'm changing into. My bed's not normally that messy. Just want to put it out there.
Blame it on a stupid impulse. And I keep living out of my head. Just forgive me for my silence. Cause I was right to play my part.
Hey guys, good morning. So it's currently 12:34 and I just got ready for the day. And I was just about to go, I had to straighten my hair, but I was supposed to go do that and then leave to go see Aiden's baseball game. But he had a baseball game this morning that he didn't make me go to because it was at nine in the morning. And he hurt his ankle, so he's not playing this game. And he didn't know he wasn't playing till now. So now I'm ready. I don't exactly have anything to do, but at least I'm ready. I think I'm gonna go to Landon's grad party at like 5. So I should have like 5 hours. With no plans, but it's okay. All right guys, so now it's 1:25, so it's been like an hour. And I think I decided, I'm just gonna go to Greensboro anyways, because I've run out of a lot of my makeup stuff and I'm gonna go just get that since I'm already ready and I know what I'm gonna do. Okay, I just got home from Greensboro. I had to go, I forgot they don't sell Shape Tape Concealer at Sephora anymore. So I had to go to Sephora and Ulta, but it's okay because I didn't mind. So I don't have anything else to do. But I'll give you a little haul of what I got because, I mean, it's just stuff I needed, but I'll show you anyways, just for funsies. Oops, so. So, I went to Sephora first, and I got my Tarte Mascara Primer. This is my, like, go-to number one thing that I use. And then I got the Lights, Camera, Lashes Mascara. I use Tarte Mascara. I've literally tried every single Tarte Mascara. These are my old ones. And I tried the tubing mascara. And I just don't know which one is my favorite, to be completely honest with you, so... I actually have 2 old mascara primers in here. This one might actually be new. Didn't see that earlier. Anyways, and then I also got the super pure niacinamide and zinc serum by Glossier because I love this serum. And that's all I got from Sephora. And then Ulta, I just had to go for 2 things. I had to get the Drunk Elephant Lala Retro Cream because they were out of it at Sephora, and then I obviously went for a short Tarte Shape Tape, which is what I said earlier. So yeah, that's all I got. So I didn't get anything extra, I just got stuff I needed. But yeah, now I'm probably just gonna, I think I'm actually gonna clean out my closet, and I'm gonna go pick up Aiden at 4:50. I think he asked me to go to the grad party, so yeah, that's all. I don't want to clean out my closet, but I need to because I don't even have any room for my clothes. Because half the stuff in there I don't wear anymore, or doesn't fit me, or like it's too big, or something. I don't know. Whatever.
Alright, guys. Tori said she hasn't been vlogging, so here I am.
Copyrighted.
Oh, God, yeah. So we were at Ellen's graduation party, left that, played basketball. When you go to my house, you get pickleball stuff, play volleyball. For like 2 minutes. Now we're on the way. Him. Yeah, we did.
I'm just like that. I carry the team. Tell them about it.
No. Anyway, and then now we're gonna go play pickleball with Landon, Matthew, Cam, Paul, Logan. Yeah. So. I'm guessing she'll vlog when we get there. Maybe I don't know. If she forgets.
Good morning, everybody. I didn't vlog again yesterday. after he vlogged. Oops. But he slept over. Yep. Here he is. And we're going to church right now because Chelsea and I are getting recognized for graduating or whatever.
So. All right, everybody, we're back. We're going to Percy's, I think.
Yeah, Tony picked.
Yeah, Tori got recognized at church. She got a little gift bag.
Yeah.
So. She told me to, she like screamed at me to vlog.
I said please.
Yeah, but anyway.
Last thing I vlogged was a couple of clips at the capping ceremony. It's now 7:30. And I'm here. It's my room. I just woke up from a nap. But I'm going to go ahead and end this one here because I don't think I'm going to do anything else the rest of the night. So, yeah. Thanks for watching as always. I think I'm going to start filming again tomorrow and do like a week of my life. Definitely going to film graduation. I don't know if the video will be in the one I'm starting tomorrow or separate. But yeah. Thanks for watching. Peace. Okay, so really quickly, it's like 1:30 right now. I've been editing this video for like 2 hours because I can't get it right. But I'm finally done, and I forgot. Princeton sent me a video that he wanted me to put in here, and we have to feature Princeton because he's my number one subscriber, best follower out there. So enjoy this clip from Princeton, and this is the end of the video now.
Vlog, hopefully Tori puts this in here. I'm Princeton, that's Corday. He was in the last video. We're in here in Walmart, actually by ourselves, chilling though. Put her Instagram. Yeah. I'll tell her, tell Tori to like put her Instagram in the description or whatever.
Yeah.
But I'm a huge fan. Aiden, her boyfriend, put me in the video, or no, put me onto Tori's videos while he was playing a game. I was like, you know what? Let's just check it out. Ever since then. Like one of my favorite vloggers. I promise you I don't watch any other vlogger but Tori.
You wouldn't cheat on Tori like that.
Yeah, hopefully put this in vlog. And us freshmen right here are gonna miss you when you're gone for senior. But we still got Aiden, so
exactly.
Yeah. Hopefully he'll come to the games for baseball next year.